Okay, I'm just, same guy. Since I got the axe, I just want to go out here and try to see what happens. Try to kill something. I don't really understand what all it can do yet. Don't know how damaged it could possibly be. Okay, that was interesting. Alright, see some good things about it. Oh, I don't have the full rope. Yeah, much slower. Wonder how much over I am. I'm pretty close. So like 0.7? So I guess I could get rid of one thing. Okay, let's try this. Yeah. Alright, let's go up here. No idea what this would be like. Apparently, in the closed spaces, it's not so great. Can't figure out how to do it right. Yeah, I don't like it as well as my current one. I wonder how you would decide where you would like it at. How open of an area do you need? Like, that's plenty open. Going here, it's not going to be so open. I guess it would take a bit of doing to learn to use it. So I just don't know how to use it well enough to actually... essentially say that's a good thing to have. Because I can't seem to be able to do the girls and things that I need. Now, what I like about this is the fact that I can fight a little bit better in tighter areas. I don't know how it's going to work. Now, the other was kind of cool, the fact that I was able to swirl it around and get people in front and behind me. it fast enough to get out of the... Oh man. What did I do wrong there? I mean, I know I died. But I meant, what did I do to get backstabbed? I was trying to jump, so did I? I'll have to watch it back on replay. Maybe I can determine what I did wrong. I thought what I was doing was the right thing to do. Then I got backstabbed, so it wasn't the right thing to do. And I'm at a loss of what the right thing to do is. So that's usually not good. Sometimes I just do stupid stuff. Apparently, I don't even need a reason to do stupid stuff. Why do you seem to get better hits on me? You're the exact same guy. He gets better hits on me. Okay, so what I want to try to do is see if I can get past the dragon. What reason? I really don't know what the reason is. But... because I haven't? Yeah, good reason. Well, so far so good. Did everybody get burnt up? I bet they did. You give up? Okay, what do you think of that? Oh, there you go. There goes the dragon. He feels failure for not stopping me. They look pretty cool. Alright. Alright, so we can light the bonfire. Open this door. We can go down and pick up these three things. That? Well, I don't know. Do I feel like I'm a conqueror because I was able to do this? No. I'm just at a loss of what I'm supposed to do. I wasn't sure I was supposed to be successful the first try. To end these people's sufferings, or do you think they can recover? Alright, let's see. What's this? Can I click on something here? Doesn't look like I can click on anything. Alright. These guys are back because I slept at a, right? Yeah. Okay, I really don't know what to do next. Oh, I can go down here and see if I've gotten the key to this place yet. I feel like something's chasing me. Where is it? Okay, well, that does open up a new place. You are still here. I wonder if he says anything new to me because he joined me in the fight.
Oh, hello there. I will stay behind to gaze at the sun. The sun is a wondrous body, like a magnificent father. If only I could be so grossly incandescent.
Okay. So, what do you think's in the basement? I want to do something else first. Let's see, how will I get to the beginning? Oh, I shouldn't have left that one area because I had the alright, so how do we get there from here? Was that how I got here? I no longer remember. Okay, now let's go this way, even though I don't remember, maybe since I'll come to. Oh, yeah! Where I fought the, So I was right, something would come to me. Do I have to fight anything again? What about those guys up there? Oh, yeah, they're back. What's my best route back? I think the best way back is to... Well... Best way may be an incorrect word. I didn't know this was my last one. So this didn't really save any time at all. Oh well. Wonder how close I am to a, call this the end of this because I don't really know what to do. So I want to get back to the beginning, so I just gotta figure out how to... I guess I'll just have to fight my way through to the beginning. I had, gone back to... finally made it back to the Firewind. Of course, I didn't start it up again, because... why would I? I never remember doing anything. Anyway, had another conversation with the guy that hangs out at that bonfire. He actually had different things to say to me. Congratulated me, at least I'll consider it a graduation, on ringing the bell. Then there was some golden guy that showed up. I decided not to talk to him since the golden iron armor. He was wearing golden armor. Hanging out by the give me your fire soul girl. In order to satisfy my curiosity as whether I'm doing absolutely horribly or doing somewhat good, but try to maintain being blind at the same time, I try to watch the first couple of episodes of a couple of people who were playing the game. And one of the people showed, had gone and gotten the Firekeeper soul here, which is something I hadn't done. So it's really hard to stay blind, even if you're watching just the very beginning episodes. So now that I saw that you can get a Firekeeper soul by very easy method, I decided to go and get it. So I'm going to try to turn this in. Not sure what's going to happen. Not sure why that guy's there. Okay, so now I have an Estus Blast plus 2. So I should heal just slightly better. Probably doesn't help much, but every little bit of heal helps. No, let's see if this guy here has anything different.
What's wrong? Get a bit of a scare out there? No problem. Have a seat and get comfortable. We'll both be hollow before you know it.
You're still human, though.
Well, what are you going to do? I've already decided. I don't really care. I'm simply crestfallen.
Ah, so the crestfallen knight.
How did that silly sorcerer's apprentice end up? You know, the one always prattling on about Master Logan. He left for the undead burg, but never came back. Serves him right. If even old Big Hat can't make it out there, what chance does he have? I hope he enjoys his new life as a hollow.
Big Hat?
Hmm? What now? I'm not up for chatting. Leave me alone.
Well, you did a lot of chatting. Well, okay, I guess it finally wore you out. How close am I to the level? I think I was right at the level. Yeah, got it. Okay, I think Vitality is my next one. So, let's do Vitality. Put the rest of my equipment on. I put my gloves back on. Okay, but I can't put anything else on, right? Space do I have? I got 21, so... ...1.3? No, we got anything that's 1.3? 3, 5, 2, 6, 2, 6, 3, 0, 3, 0, 3, 0, 3, 5. Nope. Look at my... Yeah, still have no poise, but... I seem to be doing okay in most of the other things. Alright, we'll call it... the end again.